Fresh hints. Get them while they're hot. Enjoy your trip! We've arrived in Tunal Village. Blame the destruction on the First Order. A messy bunch.
I have new information. You're still interested in our stuff?
Many of us here are members of the Church of the Force. We follow the principles of the Jedi Order. But for instance, don't call my brother a bloggin' brain and expect to get away with it.
Superb. And no sand on it. Even better.
Greetings. Welcome to Tunal Village. Pull up some sand and make...
You know what this planet needs? A little color that isn't yellow, brown. I've heard of a planet called Naboo that's lush with all sorts of beautiful flora. Perhaps... Oh, wonderful. From what I hear, it's the Gungan people of Naboo. It was in these skies, above this very planet, that the Empire was finally defeated. We thought that by Derek with his precious bantha rug. Rugs are on the ground to walk on, Derek. Stop yelling! Wait, what? How is the tank empty? The water was turned back on. It's these faulty pipes. I'd have better luck getting water in the go. Without water to drink.
This won't take long.
Be careful when in the Kelvin Ravine. There are things more dangerous than skitter mice.
I'm going to drink so much water. Feel free to take that as a show of my appreciation.
I have you now.
My aunt speaks of nothing but planting seeds and growing plants. It is a fool's game growing plant life out here.
Even with the dark side of the Force, this eludes me.
Bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, delivery man. This is easy.
Where is that key card? I can't find my key card anywhere. Could it be? She called me a blogging brave. Me?
A well-deserved bounty. This is sufficient payment. I'm not being paid enough to do that.
She called me a block.
Sir, open the door.
I don't think he's home.
Please move along. This is first order business.
Yeah, we're only here to speak with the faulty droid salesman from...
Quit it! This stranger doesn't need to know about our mission. So unless you happen to know the password to this scoundrel's two-in-all holo...
We should have asked those droids in his shop to use that machine to get us the password.
I guess you've been promoted to Captain Hindsight today.
When we came to settle in Tuanor, we renounced the use of technology in favor of a simple life. Well, except the really useful technology. I suppose the renouncement was more simple.
I can handle myself. I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku. This will fetch me a fair few portions.
Hey, would you be able to help me put this thing back together? You look like you know your way around an antenna.
Sorry, I can't do this.
Bow before your supreme leader. Let me demonstrate my power.
A tremor in the force.
I can do this.
I remember these from a time long ago.
deserved bounty.
Would you be able to help me put this thing back together? You look like you know your way around and...
What brings you to Tuonel? Life is largely quiet and uneventful. There was that one time with...
You're the one who found my keycard. It's my favorite.
¿Dónde viste pular a la frita? Si hato sufriste, no estoy de acuerdo. Tanto luego viste saca matón mima. Ni si poco sube la paca. Crece lo poco jara pacha tofu. Como mi doce chitofa, viste la estoy de acuerdo chanquino ma. Cumpa jara, ni guana con frita, ni chiste estilo de acuerdo. Como mi doce chitofa, viste la estira.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have new hints for you.
Thank you. Como mi dosa tutto per triste la stira pecora tacchino ma. Kunta hana, rimuana coca.
I'm not beaten.
Please move along. Yeah, we're only here to speak.
Quit it!
We should have asked those droids in his shop to use them.
Well, I guess you've been promoted to Captain Hindsight.
When we came to settle in Tuanor, we... I suppose the renouncement...
Greetings. Welcome.
Hey, what are you doing in here? Go away. I do not want any visitors. I'm just your everyday run-of-the-mill citizen of Truth, minding his or her own business.
Boba Fett, bounty hunter?
Hey, that's my private collection. I collect First Order memorabilia. Helmets, weapons, novelty cups, that sort of thing. But don't tell anyone. They'll think I'm some kind of weird First Order stalker. Okay, look. Let's make a deal. You keep my little secret, and you can keep the fancy crystal. Sound good?
This is easy. I'm not being paid enough to do that.
Excellent. Just need to recalibrate it. Keep an eye on the signal gauge. It'll show you when... Excellent. Just need to recalibrate it. Keep an eye on the signal gauge. It'll show... Excellent. Just need to recalibrate it. Keep an eye on the signal gauge. It'll show you when the signal connection levels out. Can't be... Everything seems to be in order. Let's give it a try. Command, send essentials. Over. And now we wait. Would you look at that? It's working! Thanks for your help, friend.
Yeah, a well-deserved bounty.
My aunt speaks of nothing but planting seeds and growing plants. Tis a fool's game growing plant life out here. Perhaps someone will be...
Thanks again for fixing the end.
From what I hear, it's the... It was in these skies, like Derek would have...
Please move along, this is...
Yeah, we're only here to speak with the faulty droid salesman from Coruscant.
Quit it!
We should have asked...
I get...
Over here! Apologies, if you see anyone in the same uniform as me, send them my way.
So, where's your final destination? You'll be there in no time.
Boss Nass look very upset. He's a sent Gungans round galaxy.
Our deserved bounty.
Wisa has a store of plant seeds over there. Also, red. You see the mechanics in the swamp? They up to moop.
Pretty plants? They used to come to the right place. Oh, that's weird. Misa no had the key.
Somehow, this resists me.
I'm not being paid enough to do that.
Oh. You've brought me some seeds. Wonderful. And... sorry, did I say that out loud? Nothing to worry about, dearie. Just the ramblings of an old woman with... Well, hello again, dear. The seeds lie here in front of me. The